style.
Sister, and she thinks he's in some kind of trouble. Wants to know if you'll look for him.
Dwight, didn't that guy steal your car and strip it down for parts?
Yeah, he was a real tool. But, you know, I've dug his sister for a real long time now, and, you'd be doing me a real solid with this one.
And you think if I find Dwight, she'll reward you?
Well, hell, it's not like I can do anything from here. She says Dwight was hanging around the Chummy Chicken the last time they talked, and guess he was working over there. That might be a good place for you to start.
Cole, are you there?
Hi, Trish.
It's getting bad over here. People are dying and there's nothing I can do. I need to get a bus over to Bayview and see if it still has any supplies.
I came through the tunnel and it's trashed. Same with the Stone Canal drawbridge.
You remember Roger Miller from Amy's graduation? He's a city engineer that used to work with my dad, and if anyone can fix the bridge, it'd be him. He lives by Valentine Park.
I'll try and find him.